What's good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Q Waves back in another new video. If you're new to the channel, sure that red subscribe button and notification bell. Yo, subscribe, welcome back to the channel. So 50 Cent is going against Young Buck once again. So 50 Cent took to social media to troll Young Buck over a recent incident in which the former G-Unit member shot at by his girlfriend, and 50 Cent know what he does best and mock and troll the shooting at Young Buck. Bankruptcy by reposting a parody video by actor and comedian Taheem Kamora.
Sumner County trying to track down straight out of Cashville rapper Young Buck. That's after they say Buck's girlfriend, Lucretia Neal, seen here, fired a gun at him.
Shawty, you sleep, Shawty? Like Shawty.
That pot, Shawty got some credit cards.
Give me my shit!
Oh! Buck! Me.
A Young Buck responded to 50 Cent and since the leader Instagram post accused him of being an informant. Somebody tell this BA 50 Cent fenced that bowl fruit stereos and wrap your mouth to police report. CI hashtag competition informant facing. Curtis, it's me, but don't forget I know you and I ain't got started yet. And it's a Young Buck has been poorly man and I'm his girlfriend for finance support. It's fine for bankruptcy this year. And back in June, was put Buckhead just $100 with a jury and another $100 with clothes to his name. And said the rapper also owed the IRS $50,000 and another $100 in child support for a child in Tennessee and another in Georgia. Woo-wee. Now, I'm not the type of instigator gonna be, but hey, I'm just here to inform y'all what's going on. And in the hip-hop world, you know, 50 Cent gonna do what he does. You know, everybody always say 50 Cent is a rat and this and that, but hey, where's the paperwork? Where's the paperwork? Show the paperwork, Young Buck. Show the paperwork. But I didn't think, man, I hope Young Buck gets stuff together because all this stuff that's going on with him, getting his girl getting shot at and all this child support, like, don't know. I don't want to see no black man down like that, but what's the best for both of these young black brothers? But as always, make sure that like button, subscribe button, and notification bell. And one more videos like this, make sure that DJ QA plays for the video. Peace.
DJ Q Waves, you so wavy.